Okay, let's see what we got here. This is a severely onychodystrophic nail plate. There's a tremendous amount of subungual debris noted, aka the breadcrumbs. The nail plate is very soft, it's very brittle, essentially disintegrating on its own. Just carefully debriding the entire nail plate. Very, very smooth technique. And right around there, there's a subungual dry hematoma, most likely secondary to trauma. Very nicely done. Smooth operation.